Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Online.
Greetings.
Okay, so today I am in Stros M'kai. I think this is what this place is called. I've actually quested here and I recorded it, but for some reason there was no sound or there's no audio to my recording, so I guess that quest is gone. I can always do it with a different character, but I'm not going to right now. So when I was here earlier, not today, like when I did the quest the last time, I'd done the quest for the captain. I think her name is Captain Kaline, and she is no longer here, but she's here for these guys apparently because they're still trying to look at her. And she took me to a different island, which I actually never went inside the island yet. Okay, so when I was here, I did get a quest for, actually hold on, I can hear something. Let's just get out of the group area channel, and there was a quest I had, which I can't find in my quest log, to kill someone here. So let's see, there's a dwarven part. I did get that quest to collect 4 dwarven parts. You know, I don't really know. I did not level up in this area. I think it's kind of cool looking, but all the enemies here are like so much lower level than me that I didn't really bother. Okay, so let's examine this body. Okay, so there's no quest from that. I'm trying to see if I could get all the quests from here before I move on. But I did have a quest to kill the Troll King, I think. And I can't find it in my quest log. So let's see. See, it should be in here. But I'm having a really hard time with my quests. Or I was when I was trying to do the quests earlier. Okay, so let's just then do the Dwarven part assembly and see. I just want to make sure that wasn't a lore book. So if you ever see like a glowing purple book, make sure you guys check it out, because those are lore books, and I think if you collect all the lore books in a certain area, there's an in-game achievement for it. Okay, so there's something right here. I don't know what it is, but let's check it out. Ooh, it's a quest. So let's see what this guy wants. Shazim. Hey, Shazim.
Why am I? Leave me to my drink, stranger. If I can't remember what matters,
okay, what?
Might as well. I woke up on the shore. No idea how I got here. Barely remember my name. And this damned monkey won't leave me alone. Must be mine. It just keeps hooting at me and won't go away. Ugh, I need more ale.
I think he's done talking.
Wait. Buy this monkey from me. Monkeys are great companions. He may be annoying,
okay, so,
but I bet he's got a nose for treasure. Great, for the right price. Fine, I'll loan you the monkey. Take him around the beach, see what he finds.
Do I actually get him? I don't think you can get a monkey, because I haven't seen anyone with a monkey. Alright, so, no.
The little rat
I'm
going
to talk to, what is it, Kawi? I can't hear the guy talk, so I don't know what he's saying. Alright, so let's follow the monkey. So you guys see my new mount? This is, I can't really see it that well. I don't like the way it looks. She's like, looks like she's gonna fall off a bit. That's how she rides it. So let's complete examine the sword. So let's examine the sword and see what's going on. Okay, so let's collect all of Shazim's belongings. It seems like kind of a trivial quest. Let's see what happens. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to find... Oh, okay, so I'm supposed to find him on my own, I guess. The monkey's no longer going to help me. Okay, so there's something here. Wait. Okay, right here. Okay, so there's a waterlogged sack. Shazim's lucky dice. Apparently it's not that lucky. And let's wait for those. So I guess I have to follow the monkey, right? What is he doing? He's so cute, though. What happened to my cat? I have a cat, everyone, and I can't find it. I don't see it. Alright, so I'm just going to keep on going until I get to the nether part. Okay. So there's a ring here, apparently. The ancestral ring. Alright, where is it? Oh my goodness! Look, I'm leaving footprints in the sand. can't see it. Wait. There it is. Is it in the wolf? I am so confused. Okay, I don't know. What was that? Oh, that's the monkey. My goodness! Oh, it's right here. Alright, do I have to find anything else? Oh, for frick's sake. Okay, why did I take this quest? This quest is annoying. Alright, where is it? Should be right here, whatever it is. I don't see. Every time I move, the arrow's gone. I don't see where it went. Oh, wait. No. Oh, MG! Is it in the water? No. Okay, where is it? Oh, right here. My goodness! How annoying. Okay, so what do? Talk to Shazim. Alright, so let's go back to that dick. See what he has to say. That's what he gets for drinking. I mean, come on. Where is he? There he is. Whee! Shazim. Where'd he go? Is this him? Oh, there he is. He's getting a drink of water. Here's your crap, mister.
What's it this time? Yes, my family brewed this rum. And my father's ring. It's coming back to me. My old blade. And my lucky dice. Now I remember. I'm still fuzzy on that. I was bound for Daggerfall when pirates hit us. I think I was thrown overboard in the battle.
Yep, at least you have your rum.
You're a godsend.
Alright, thanks. Good times, everyone. Okay, so that was one quest to Shazim's quest. Alright, so it's called Washed Ashore. And let's see what that arrow is going to lead us to. I think this is going to be another dwarven part, maybe. I don't know. Where is it? What is this? Oh, it is a dwarven part. Hallelujah. Okay, so that's 2 out of 4. And I don't know where that king is, because I know for a fact I got that quest. I wonder if the quest disappear if you don't do them right away. This is a real player. Oh, shit. Okay, so there is a black thing, so that means a black arrow, that means there's a quest available. So let's go see what it is. I think there's a dungeon here. Actually, you know what? I was in this dungeon. That's what I did. Oh, here. Kill King Damog and take his crown. Is this him? Okay, so he's down here, right? Alright, so this is the quest I was looking for. Where is he? Oh, shit. This guy's gonna die. Where is the king? I don't see him. Is it right here? Should I wait for him to respawn? Hello? Oh, but I didn't get to kill him though. That sucks. I had nothing to do with his death. Alright, here. Oh, there he is. So this way I got some satisfaction out of killing him. Okay, so let's look at the quests or whatever and tarnish the crown. Is that it? Yeah. And let's... Where is that? Okay. And let's go back to this guy and give him... So at least I can turn this quest in. Goodness, these people, they're gonna die. I can't get on my horse. I'm not engaged in combat, really? You're engaging in combat? Okay, so let's go turn in this quest and hopefully we can find some more dwarven parts on our way. Although I do see another black arrow, so that means... Oh, that could probably be what it is. That's my dwarven part. Dwarven arrow. I don't even know what I'm saying half the time. Okay, so let's keep on moving. This guy's, he's a gamer guy. Can you guys believe that? This guy games. So yesterday I was in West. God, I am so bad with names. Like, seriously, so I feel like I have Alzheimer's, even though I'm not old enough to have Alzheimer's. But anyways, this guy? Okay, let's talk to Grubby Gunion.
I hope you're not here to kill goblins. If you are, we'll have a problem. My friend is in that camp, Mark. He's lost his mind. The goblins stole Mark's special brew. Expensive stuff. Losing it broke him.
This guy's got a paunchy. He should probably work out a bit more.
Crazy, isn't it? He's mad as a bosmer. Won't listen to a word I say. I'll make you a deal. Find Mark. Convince him to come back. I'll trade you some gold, and we'll both walk away happy.
All right, sounds good.
Start by looking for Mark's special brew. If any is left, the smell might make him slightly less crazy.
What makes it special?
Fermentation, flowers, like liquor. A number of other things you don't want to know about. Tastes like honey, but kicks like a horse.
Tastes like honey.
If he sold it, he'd be rich.
My kind of liqueur. Ooh, so I can take the... Actually, why did I take that? Why? I don't even want a bone. Okay, so... oh wait, I have to go talk to this guy first. Okay, so let's get back on our horse. Or this thing, whatever it is. Okay, so I was saying I was in Wayrest, and someone invited me to a group to help them kill some boss. And so I went in and I helped heal them. I really didn't do much damage because they were like, I think they were in their 20s. But anyways, they were all in the group chat, so I get in the group chat, and I was like, hey, what's up? And they're like, hey. And then I was like, so what are you guys doing? And then literally they all left the group chat. They all left the group, so I was left by myself in the group. I think it was because I'm a girl. But the thing is, I hear people, like, when you're in the cities, you can hear people talking. I hear chicks all the time. So... I don't know. I didn't even say anything for them to be, where am I going? Oh, there he is. Okay, so let's talk to this guy, Gugner. He looks like he's gonna die. Yep, here's the crown, dude. Alright, thanks. Alright, sounds good story. Good story. Alright, so let's see what those pants look like. Inventory, legs, what level are they? Level 4. And actually they're not bad looking, and they have 97, but their armor is not that high. Okay, so that quest is finished. Let's look again at our quest log, and then which one should I finish? Okay, let's just do this one. So there's one more piece, and let's get it so we can have this quest done with as well. Alright, so let's ride our trusted tiger / whatever this is. It's not a tiger, is it? It's a lion. It's a female lion. Actually, here, let's look at it for quickly. What is that? It's pretty, but I don't know what it is. When I used to play World of Warcraft, the Night Elves, they had this awesome looking mount. It was so gorgeous. Okay, so how am I supposed to get over there? I do not want to swim. Okay, so let's... You know what? I think I encountered this problem when I did the... playthrough for this first part here, but you guys won't see it because, like I said, that there's absolutely no audio. I'm not sure why that happened, but it did, so there. Okay, so let's keep on going. So this area looks pretty nice. It's very desert-like with nice big buildings, because, you know, there's nothing like a big building to live in. Okay, so maybe I won't fall into the water. No, I did. Damn it. God damn it. Alright, so let's get back on this thing. Actually, I called him Ra. Actually, all my mounts are called Ra. Where the frick is this? My goodness. I don't like swimming. Well, I mean, not in real life, but just in game. Just like I like stealing in the game, but not in real life. Although I don't really know if I would like stealing since I don't steal, but maybe if I did steal, I would like to steal. I don't know. But you know what? I'm just not gonna try. Okay, so let's take the last dwarven part. And then now I'm supposed to talk to Rulorn. So let's look at the map and see where this Rulorn fella is. Is he not even in here? Please tell me I don't have to leave. Okay, so let's, oh, there he is, right? Talk to Rulorn. Okay, so let's go back across the Vatar. Okay, so I'm gonna have to swim a bit. Or no, I'm not. Sweet. Okay, so let's just look. I wanna look at the map here so I can go. Oh, so there's more stuff over there. Oh, I see. There's like a castle and... Oh, not a castle, a temple. That's not what that looks like. I feel like I'm in India / Northern Africa. I don't know. Okay, so I don't know who this Rulorn is, but there he is. I see him. Hey, Rulorn. Hello.
Yes? Do you have something for me?
Yes.
Just what my sphere needs. Just give me a minute, then throw that switch over there.
Plan. Little shrimp people.
Ah, good. I believe this will work.
Gotcha. I was trying to... A buff. Alright, so what am I supposed to do now? Hello? Activate the rusty sphere, but the
one
hint is wait until Rulorn tells me to, because it's really going to let me do it regardless. Alright, can I do it now? How about now? God, why are you so slow, dude? Come on. Is this the thing I'm supposed to do? I don't know.
Now throw the lever.
Wait until he gives. Okay, so activate the control lever. Aww, is that mine? No? What is that? Okay, so am I supposed to talk to him? I can't see. It's like super see-through-ish.
Oh, research never goes
as
one
good?
Expects. I'm amazed it worked at all.
Alright, sounds like a good plan. So I guess that one was completed. So let's go into our quest and do the goblin mark. Ooh, so that's in the area that I have not yet discovered. And I think I have the Sway Shrine. So, this is what I'm going to do. I'm just going to travel there so I don't have to go and swim through all the water and all that good stuff. I know it's 81 gold, but that's okay. I can get to it. Okay, so... Ooh, there's another Way Shrine. Or no, that's not a Way Shrine. I think that's a temple or whatnot. Okay, so I'm supposed to go here. Find Mark's special brew. So let's go there and get in here. Actually, no, I had discovered this area. It's just you can't see the rest of the map when you're in a city. Okay, so is that the right way? No, this is the right way. I think so. Wait, what's this? Why is there that? And why is there this? What is this? Oh, wait, that's the other quest, isn't it? Okay, sorry, my bad. Okay, so hopefully this one is not hard. I mean, I'm just having to find a brew for somebody. So how hard can that be? It seems like I'm getting closer because the green thing is getting much larger. And do I have to go up here? Ah, oh, for frick's sake, how do I get... Okay, let's follow this guy. He seems to know the way. There we go. There we go. Oh, my kitty cat. She's such a good jumper. Alrighty then. So here is Find Mark's special brew. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Let's take the special brew. Oh, shit. Sorry that I killed your person, Mr. Okay, so now I need to talk to Goblin Mark. Who's Goblin Mark? Let's look here in the map, sorry. And Goblin Mark is right there. So where is he? So let's find the goblin. Oh, is he up here? Oh, here it is. Are you Goblin Mark? Hello? Hello, sir.
Who?
This guy looks like he's on crack or something. I find your brew, dude.
Brew? Yes. Where did you get it? That smell.
You're totally stoned.
Wait. Where am I? I remember now. Too much root pulp. Less kick, more crazy. Grubby was right. I'm out of my gourd. I'm not spending another minute in this camp.
All right, so let's go back to Grubby Gunion, who is the orc that we were talking to. He's a good friend, though. I mean, look, he made me come save his other buddy. Blessings. Actually, it's not a blessing. It's something. I would tell you what it is, but of course I forget. So let's go back. So let's look at the map and Oh, sweet. Gorby Gunion is right there. So he's like just around the corner. Whee! Oh, wait. Is that a flower that I can pick? No, it's not. Okay, so let's go to Gorby Gunion. So this is like the third quest I finished in... How long has it been now? 20 minutes? Sweet. All right, so here... Hello, Gorby.
Where's Mark?
Yes, he did.
Did he listen to you? You gave him... Damn! He ran off to drink it all himself, didn't he? I have to get back to town. Take this and thank you, friend.
All right, thanks.